bodybuilding. I loved it. The one thing that has always kept me grounded. Every time. It was like I was put on this earth to either carry block and do hard labor, or be a bodybuilder.
Nothing like struggling under a barbell. Nothing like it. If you want to be a savage, you gotta do savage shit. I'm gonna feel a sense of euphoria, a sense of satisfaction that I can't get nowhere else.
I know the type of place that this world can be and how it can treat you and what it can do to you.
Bodybuilding.
If you want to be a savage, you gotta do savage shit.